Hey everyone, welcome to my channel, Tiny and Tidy. I'm Vishali and I am determined to motivate you to get your messy, disorganized space nice and tidy. Now that my kids are getting older, they're doing more activities and there's always things I have to remember to send for special school days. Sometimes it's pajama day or pizza day. My husband often has work events or nights out with friends. I've been slacking on my yoga classes, but I'd like to start those up again and try to schedule an evening at the spa here and there. The problem was I was struggling to come up with a system that would help us with all of these reminders. I tried paper calendars, digital calendars, reminders on the fridge. None of these methods were great and I was on the hunt for something better. One day, as I was scrolling through Instagram, I came across a brilliant post. One of the accounts I follow posted the solution to my problem and the very next day I went out to get the supplies and created my version of it. Her name is Melissa and her Instagram account is Life with Less Mess. I'll link her account in the description box down below. Alright, I'm super excited to share this solution with you guys, so let's get started. The first thing I did was I went to Ikea to get some of the supplies that I needed, but you probably already have stuff at home that you can create your own version with. Melissa used a whiteboard in her version, and I decided to use a picture frame. Unfortunately, the frame that I got didn't come with a plain white sheet inside. Luckily, I had some white Bristol board at home and cut that to the correct size. Using a ruler, I measured and drew a grid using a pencil. I then used this tape that I got from IKEA to cover the pencil lines. You could just use a permanent marker and a ruler if you don't want to get some kind of colored tape. I then labeled it with our names and the days of the week. I used custom vinyl labels to do this, and the link is in the description box down below if you'd like to order these labels. Another option would be to just write the names using a permanent marker. I then put it back in the frame and wrote out all of the activities that we need to keep track of for the current week. Make sure to use a good quality non-permanent or dry erase marker. This has made it so easy for both my husband and I to remember what activities our kids have and to make sure we're not overlapping any of our activities. I also never forget library day, gym day, or pizza day for my daughter anymore. So Melissa, if you're watching this video, thanks for posting your super smart solution. If you like the tips I shared in this video, follow me on Facebook and Instagram because that's where I share daily tips and tricks all about organization, saving time, and simplifying your life. Next week, I'm going to be doing a little DIY project that helped me prolong the lifespan of a piece of furniture that we use a lot in our home. So be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when that video is posted. I've been told by many of my followers that when it comes to organizing, they simply don't know where to start, they're overwhelmed and just can't find the time to do it. Well, I'm working on an online program called Clear the Clutter that will help you get organized step by step. If you're interested in learning how to organize your entire home, implement organization systems that actually work, learn how to meal plan, create a detailed home maintenance and cleaning schedule, then sign up on the waitlist for my Clear the Clutter program. The link is in the description box down below. Once the program launches, you will be notified and provided with more information. Don't forget to hit that like button and share this video with someone that you know would find it useful. And if you like this video, be sure to check out one of these ones. They're full of tips and tricks that will help you get more organized. As always, thanks for watching, guys, and happy tidying. Bye!